Well, I was born in 1992 in Moscow, Idaho, and so far I haven't left. How I got right here? I draw the pictures. That I get to draw pictures. Keep a sketchbook. Always be drawing and observing. Watch people. Right now, Hergé, I don't know how you say his name, Herge, wrote an illustrated Tintin, because he was so good with lines. So you gotta get up and run around every once in a while, play some basketball, do some pull-ups. It's a pretty stressful job, so that keeps you lean. I need a new cone.